Hey, what's going on, guys? Kurosama here. So today we're taking a look at, can you guess? Can you really guess? It's another Gundam Age kit. Honestly, I'm super excited to bring you this kit because I don't think it's ever been covered anywhere on YouTube. I know there's probably one or two guys that made a forum about it, but for the most part, no one's ever talked about this particular model kit. And it is on the Advanced Grade Super Clear. I'm pretty sure, Super Clear Gundam Age 1 Spalo. And I can tell you right now, this is not that super clear. This video is once again sponsored by NewTypeHQ.com. If you want to get yourself some Gundam Age Plamo, not this kit, you can go to their website and pick up some Gundam Age kits of your own. So taking a look at this kit, well, it's an advanced grade, what can I say? It's something that is definitely aimed for a younger audience, and we talked about it in the clear advanced grade Gundam Age 1 normal review, so for this one I'm not going to talk too much about it. It looks cool from a design standpoint. When it's just like on the shelf, it looks pretty cool. It has a pretty good amount of colors. I think in total six. You got black, you got blue, you got white, red, yellow, and green. So you got six different colors for an advanced grade, which is actually pretty neat. Now for details, it has details. It has like a little bit of like raised parts, but it's clear, so you're probably not in the mindset of panel lining it. At least I wouldn't panel line it at all. If you're gonna do something like creative with it, then cool. It probably has like a little bit of parts that you can really do some too, but in all honesty, this is something that you just build it and you put it on the shelf because it's like a little bit of a novelty. Now for articulation, look guys, it has like 3 points of articulation. That's going to be the arms and the head, which is on a ball joint, and it's very, very stiff. That's it. There's nothing else going on with this kit. It's just going to look there, and you really can't pull off any kind of like amazing poses. For accessories, you do get the Shiguru blade, which is cool. It pops right into the hand, but it looks weird. It just is not that cool looking. I mean, sure, you can plop it right in there, but in all honesty, I think I would just keep it on the back end on the waist. Now for price, I would tell you a price, but guess what? It says not for sale on the box. So for the actual time it came out, I'm pretty sure there was no price. It looks like it was just given out, or you'd probably want it. That's the only thing I can think of, maybe at an expo. So yeah, it didn't really have a price upon release. But getting it now, I actually picked mine up for about $5 over at a book off. So it was really, really cheap. It's pretty much around the same price as the actual advanced grade. But for aftermarket in certain areas, you're probably paying a lot more than $5. And you also gotta be paying for shipping and all that stuff. So I honestly maybe stay away from the aftermarket for this. Now for comparison, it is essentially the same height as a high grade, so it's going to be shorter than the master grade, of course, but yeah, about the same height as a high grade. Now for final thoughts. Honestly guys, I just basically speed run through this review. It's nothing that is spectacular, but I do want to get a review out there in case someone was like trying to really find this kit, if they were just an age connoisseur, such as myself. But if you really want to get this kit, honestly, I'm gonna tell you guys, drop it. I only picked it up because, for one, I'm an age simp, and two, because it was $5. And you know, what's $5 for a pretty rare kit, in my opinion? But overall, I would say it's not worth the money. Just drop it. I mean, unless you really like clear kits, sure. But this is just something that is probably gonna be going for way more than the actual value it holds. So if you can find it for less than couple bucks, sure, pick it up. Otherwise, man, hard drop it. But that's it for me, guys. So thank you all for watching. I know this is just one of those like really quick reviews. Didn't really want to spend too much time on an advanced grade, to be honest. And this only took me a little bit to go ahead and snap together. But that's it for me. Love you guys. Go ahead, like this video if you haven't already. And if you are new here, please consider subscribing so that way you can get some more Gundam Age goodness. But that's it for me. I'll be seeing you in the next video. Bye-bye.